Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
You know, this is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it!
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood trader is still... We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just
Good
over
dog.
The buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Stupid dog.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. A tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
Victory is yours! I submit!
are routed. Fall back.
Get away from me! You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all... Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the... Sweet breath of arcade. Thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure?
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
See? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest. So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let
visitor.
Me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begin. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?